taking place rapidly and simultaneously. The pilots run to their aircraft and begin cockpit checks. The ground crew's last-minute tasks ready their aircraft. The airfield air traffic control in the tower ready themselves and clear the area, both on the ground and in the air around the airfield. The control and reporting centre controllers man up the radar consoles, ready for the fighters. This will take only a minute or two. QRA operations take priority over all other activities and are well practiced. The master controller will also bring the supporting Victor tanker, refueling and the Shackleton airborne early warning. Yeah.